and I together are going to see what is in the old tomb. We're going to shut the door behind us. And right now, all 700 years of the history of this castle comes off in the view as we stand here in almost utter darkness, scraping our feet to watch our way. And we actually see nothing as yet, as our eyes have not become accustomed to the darkness, as this little flashlight does not throw out very much light. If the monster were in here, if such fable be true, he could be right next to us.
We have knocked over something here that... Excuse me, just one second, but... What... Seems like this is some type of a mache, maybe something that, when that fell, ladies and gentlemen, you can imagine what ran through our mind. It seemed like some type of a, trying to kick it with our foot, something maybe that looks like a church window that may have been used in a burial service or something, and we're bending over to try to see it. Thank goodness it isn't, we can report it. It isn't alive or anything near being alive. We're shining our light up on the wall as we heard something. Excuse the gasp, but our light is fading and it's on something that looks like a statue. Yes, it is just a statue, but an ungodly statue where we're kicking a chain. We're going to try to, this is ridiculous, ladies and gentlemen. We are scared because of what fell down on the floor here, but we're going to go up and examine this statue right now. It is a horrible looking statue, much like the monster, perhaps something put here years ago, maybe the original mold. It is very eerie, to say the least, as this misty moon is coming through the window. But we don't believe in these things, and we're going to walk up and touch this to see perhaps what it could be made of. It may be of wax or plaster. No, it couldn't. Seemed to move as we came up upon it. No, this is ridiculous. It did move. That is not wax. I'm getting out of here. Please, God, no. Help! Help, please, help! Please! Can't you hear? Can't you hear me out there? No! No! No!